Hold up. You want one alive?
Oh, kind of hard to run tests on something dead. Here.
What is that?
It's a special tranquilizer. It'll help you knock it out long enough so you can bring it back here. I'm so close, Deacon. This could be it.
Yes, ma'am.
Deacon, come in.
Hey, I was just heading out to find you a newt.
Great. Okay, there's a specific one that I need, all right?
Well, wait, hold on for a second. A specific newt?
South of here, just off Rim Drive, is an old resort cabin. It's now home to an entire colony of infected kid... newts.
Okay.
Okay, so radio me when you get there. Sarah out.
Colony of newts? Oh, my God, this I gotta see.
St. John, report.
Hey, Captain. I'm on a run for Lieutenant Whittaker, so I'm kind of busy at the moment.
Understood. Report to me when you're finished. We're ready to test Weaver's weapon. Courier out.
Shit. Well, so much for Sarah beating Weaver to the finish line.
Sarah, I'm here.
Alright, you're looking for a young female wearing a red shirt. One of those kids' shirts that says, like, Teensy Tabby or something.
I'm surprised the Colonel hasn't burned this place out yet.
I told Matt the site was hands-off. I've been running blood tests on several of the youngest ones for months.
Okay, how am I supposed to get the one that you want without killing the rest?
Look, I don't know, just do what you have to do, okay? I need the female wearing the red shirt.
Got ya.
Got you, you little shit! Oh, Jesus!
There we go.
Another micro recorder. Yeah, that must be the clip.
Yeah,
a Nero injector. Let's see if it still works. This will help me keep my eyes open. Might be useful. More scrap. Oh. You want a live one? You get a live one. Oh, fucking Jesus Christ.
Hey, Captain, pistol over my bike.
The Colonel doesn't allow for pets on the island, I'm afraid.
Lieutenant needed a live test subject.
You two seem to be getting along well. You and Lieutenant Whitaker?
Just doing my job, sir.
No, keep it professional, Corporal. The Colonel doesn't allow for fraternization between enlisted men and officers.
Oh, no, no. Can't have any of that, sir.
Right. Carry on.
Yes, sir. Okay.
Come on, help me.
Hold on.
So much for the tranquilizer.
Yeah, well, the biology's kind of fucked right now. What do you want me to do? I can't get the right dosage. Here, hold on. This is what I've been working on.
How long?
Hold on, just a few seconds.
Oh, shit. I don't know what you put in that. That shit went down fast.
God damn it!
But you're not making a bioweapon. You're... Oh my God, are you trying to cure it?
I thought... Once I got the original cell line from Cloverdale, that I could create antibodies for the virus and I could reverse engineer it.
Jesus.
And now all of that work, everything that I have worked on, is for nothing. I can't save them. Nothing's gonna be able to change them back.
So get up, dust yourself off, try again.
Were you not seeing what just happened? Every cell in that kid's body just exploded.
That's exactly why you can't quit.
What?
Because you called it a kid. Do you have any idea how many of these things that I've killed? And it never once occurred to me, you know what, that used to be someone's kid. You know, I met this girl once. And she used to talk about the freakers the same way you do. She used to call them sick people. I thought that was crazy, but she looks at them the same way that you do.
So you think I'm crazy?
No. I think you're the first sane person I've seen in 2 years. You know, I still remember the night that I lost you, but I'm starting to realize it wasn't the night that I had left you on that chopper. It was the next night. Me and Boozer, we rode into that refugee camp that you were supposed to be waiting at, right? Except there's freakers everywhere. The choppers are on fire. There's people screaming, so many people. And so we fought, and we won, and what did we get? Bodies. Bodies everywhere. And I checked every corpse, every face. There must have been 1,000 of them, maybe more. I checked every single one. That was the night that I lost you. And Boozer... Boozer, you know, he was just trying to keep me together for the next 2 years. But I didn't give a shit about any of it. And then I see this Nero chopper flying around in the sky and I start to feel something. I'm thinking, you know what? Fuck you. Fuck you. Because even if she is alive, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to find her. We're going to ride away. We're never going to look back. Because I don't want to be part of some militia. I don't want to fight in a war and I don't want to live in some camp.
So why are you still here?
Because of you. All of this, seeing how hard you work, seeing how dedicated you are. Most people out there, they're just trying to survive, and here you are. Trying to save the goddamn world.
Yeah, well, not doing a very good job.
So you get up, you dust yourself off, and you try again. We're going back to Cloverdale. They got better equipment. We're gonna dig into their research deeper.
Do that. You would help me.
Yeah, I would. I would because you believe in this. Don't give up.
We'll ride north. Yeah, we'll ride north. We'll tell them that we're going on a supply run.
Yeah, but we're not coming back.
No, we're gonna go AWOL. You know, if they catch us, they will hang us.
Then we hang together.
Ma'am?
Yeah.
Deke, Colonel wants to see you.
Be right there. Pack up what you need. I'll be back.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
John!
Colonel, sir.
Come with me, please. Are we ready?
Colonel, sir. Yes, sir. That shit is locked and loaded.
Oh. Bike's already loaded, sir.
Not sure if I understand. Lieutenant Weaver's weapon is finished. We're ready to test it.
Hell yeah.
Are you ready to burn down a horde?
Oh. Something wrong, Corporal?
No, sir. No. Hell yeah. Let's get this done.
All right. Now you're talking, man.
Gentlemen, this is the start of a new era. Carry on. Lieutenant Weaver, with me.
Yes, sir.
I think
you should stay up here and let me do this alone.
What the fuck? You got a death wish?
No. That's why I think I should go in alone. Look, even with Weaver's jacked up Molotovs, we can't take an entire horde all at once. No. So, I figure I go down there. I get their attention. I pull off a few at a time, and then I run like hell. And I gotta find some way to slow them down, maybe set a few traps. And then I blow him to hell. Look, two of us running around down there, it's gonna be chaos. We'll just pull the horde down on each other. No, you stay up here. You keep an eye on me. Shit goes south, you ride in there, you get me the hell out. Unless you got a better plan.
I got nothing.
I've got more Molotovs, ammo.
Okay.
Tell me your plan again.
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. The sons of bitches like to clump up, climb all over each other. If I can find a narrow space between trucks, buildings, whatever, it'll take them a while to get through. And once I get some space between me and them,
you'll blow them the hell up.
You got it. Rinse, repeat. A few times. No more horde.
That's your plan.
Oh, that's my plan.
Good luck, St. John.
Locke's got nothing to do with it. All right. I'm heading in.
I see you. Let me know if you need my help.
Copy that.
Are
should do the trick.
Captain!
Looks like you got about a quarter of them. Keep it up!
I'm trying!
Say, John, it looks like you're down to about half of them.
please just tell me that's all of them.
I can't believe it. You did it. You wiped out an entire horde.
Yeah, no problem. No problem. Sarah, are you there? Lieutenant Whitaker, this is Corporal St. John reporting in. Come back.
Oh, where the hell are you?
Captain, I just tried to check in with Lieutenant Whitaker and she's not answering.
Couldn't wait to tell her the good news?
Yeah, she'll be thrilled.
I bet. You'll see her soon enough. Don't radio Lieutenant Weaver. I want to tell him the news in person.
Okay, you earned that. Copy that. St. John out.
We did it. You did it.
Weaver did it. Oh.
I've never seen anything like this. With the way you were one step ahead of him.
Ever had a horde breathing down your neck? It really keeps the adrenaline flowing.
Maybe the colonel's right. Maybe we can win this war.
Gotta go.
Well, I'm sorry, Lieutenant.
Oh, shit. It didn't work?
Well, I'm sorry, Lieutenant. But you're out of a job. Hell yeah, it worked.
Oh, yeah!
You should have been there, man. We really lit him up.
Oh, man!
We're gonna celebrate tonight. The officer's mess.
All right. Looks like somebody's getting a promotion. Hey, man, you coming?
You know what? I'm gonna catch up. Yeah, I gotta take care of something first.
All right, you handle that.
That's the last of it. Be careful not to break anything. Some of these things are irreplaceable.
What's going on? Where is the lieutenant?
Corporal St. John.
I'm sorry, sir.
It's all right, son. All essential personnel doing R&D have been moved.
Moved? Where? Because I need to deliver these supplies that she asked for.
I understand. There's been a... Walk with me, son. Please.
Ma'am, Colonel's orders.
Matt, you can't do this. You can't keep me locked in here.
At ease, Captain. And then the Lord said to Noah, enter the ark, you and all your household. For you alone, I have seen to be righteous before me in this time.
Matt, what are you talking about?
I'm sorry, Lieutenant.
You can't... Colonel, wait!
Hey!
It's fine. It's fine.
Ma'am, I got the, supplies that you asked for.
Come on in. Follow me. I've been working on a new assignment. Poison this time. Listen. When you pick this, you have to do it carefully. If you don't, it could kill you.
Understood. I'm gonna get you out of here.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
St. John. This is Captain Curry. Come in.
I'm here, Captain.
The Colonel has asked to see you. You'll find him in his chambers inside the Ark.
His chambers?
If you go in from the main camp, past the first storage area, there's a passage off to the left.
Okay, any idea what he wants?
Something about a duty roster. Don't keep him waiting, Corporal.
No, sir.
Your name has been mentioned for an important project coming up. Keep your nose clean, and there might be a promotion in your future.
Yes, sir.
Curry out.
Important project. What project? Deacon, Corporal St. John.
Hey, man. I saw you ride out with the Wizard Island Witch the other day. How'd that go?
You mean Lieutenant Whitaker, Sergeant?
Okay, no, I didn't mean nothing. Just us grunts here, right? Shooting the shit?
Yeah, we'll show some respect.
Yeah, like I said, I didn't mean nothing.
Hey, Sarah, you there? Come in.
Corporal St. John, I won't tolerate insubordination. Private, I'm trying to work. Get out!
Sorry, ma'am. Colonel's order. You gotta keep eyes on you 24/7.
Lieutenant. Sorry. Yeah, just reporting in. I got a question about your requisition form.
Yes, Corporal.
It says that you need me to collect water hemlock.
Yes. It grows along the edges of wetlands. Look along the north edge of the Klamath Marsh. You should be able to find it there.
Klamath Marsh. Got it.
Remember, Corporal, it's highly poisonous. The most toxic plant that grows in North America.
Okay, I'll be careful.
And the last report said that there were infected crows in the area, so you might want to take something to burn out their nests.
Burn out their nests. Got it. One more thing. That other project that I'm working on, I'm going to have more information on that soon.
Thank you, Corporal. Lieutenant Whitaker out.
I'm going to need some shotgun ammo. Burn out the nests. Going to need Molotovs.
Credit burning a hole in your man purse, or what? Okay, now that's more like it. Yeah, okay. You don't like what you see, just ask. There you go. Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? Huh? Ah, okay. Hey, Corporal St. John. I'll catch you later.
Corporal St. John.
Sarge, you avoiding those wooden nickels?
So, no. Corporal Deacon St. John, you come back real soon.
Move along, buddy, move along.
O'Brien. Come in, O'Brien. I know you're my last chance.
Drifter? I didn't think I'd ever hear from you again. The radio's been dead.
You turned it off. Look, I need your help.
I'm listening.
My wife. The woman you helped me track down.
I remember.
I found her, O'Brien. She's alive.
That's incredible. The odds of her making it out.
Look, I don't have time. Look, I found her. She's alive. She's being held by militia. The guys that you told me about.
I'm sorry.
Hey, look, I don't need your goddamn sympathy. I need your help. She's being held in a place I can't get to her. You need to help me to break her out.
You know I can't do that.
So, what are you saying?
You know I can't do that. Wait a second. Okay. No!
Okay, you were saying?
Okay, but there's something you have to do for us first.
You name it. I will do anything.
Keep your radio on this time. I'll be in touch.
Okay, O'Brien. O'Brien! Oh, damn it!
Drifter, are you there?
O'Brien! Okay, where the hell have you been? O'Brien, oh, Jesus, he's...
One of Curry's men. Open it up.
Corporal, Deacon, good. Thank you for reporting in so quickly.
It sounded urgent, sir.
It is. We have another hostage situation.
Hostage? Damn, it seems like every squatter within a dozen miles has it in for us, or for the militia, you know, I mean.
It does seem that way. I've marked his last known position on your map. He's just a kid, St. John. Private Ross. Ethan. I sent him to track down a group of marauders, and he must have gotten in over his head.
Private Ross. I don't know him, but, I'll get him out alive, Captain.
Good luck, St. John. Dismissed.
Why are you not working hard? Why are you still in my obstacle course? Why are you not finished with my obstacle course? Do you like that.
Yes, sir! Moving! Moving, Sergeant!
Moving! Sir!
Hey, Corporal. What can I get you?
Sergeant.
Go, go, go! You gotta move your ass!
Okay.
Hell no, you're not! Come on,
see you,
Corporal St. John.
Sergeant!
So.
Jesus. You hear what happened to Dr. Menace? Recruit slit his throat ear to ear. Stole some drugs, I heard.
Yeah, I heard.
Doc was a good guy. I had an infection on my right arm. Thought I was gonna lose it, but he saved it. My arm. Saved my life.
Yeah, the doc was... He was all right.
How's it going there? You need something? Just let me know. A good piece of equipment, right there.
One, two,
yep.
Two, one, two. Follow the cadence.
Okay, yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Sergeant. Let's work,
Corporal.
Keep
stay
moving.
Safe out there.
Yes, Sergeant.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Sergeant.
I got the gate.
Corporal St. John, this is Colonel Garrett. Report.
Yes, sir.
Corporal, good, yes. Another traitor was discovered in our midst. A spy working for the anarchists.
Anarchists, again.
Yes, you remember. He escaped before he could be apprehended. He was chased north, but our patrol lost him. I've marked the position he was last seen on your map. We need him alive, Corporal. We need to find out what he was doing here, how much he knows. at what his group wants.
Yes, sir. I'll do my best.
As do we all. As do we all. Dismissed.
This is Ricky to Lost Lake. Come back.
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
Ricky!
Boozer! Can you hear me? Digital Lost Lake camp. Come back.
Just, checking in to see what else Addie needed. She...
Ricky, I don't know. Iron Mike said...
This is Captain Curry. Come in.
I'm here, Captain.
Colonel has asked to see you. You'll find him in his chambers inside the Ark.
His chambers?
If you go in from the main camp, past the first storage area, there's a passage off to the left.
Okay. Any idea what he wants?
Something about a duty roster. Don't keep him waiting for you.
No, sir.
Your name has been mentioned for an important project coming up. Keep your nose clean, and there might be a promotion in your future.
Yes, sir.
Curry out.
Important project. What project? Okay.
Corporal St. John. This is Colonel Garrett. Report.
Yes, sir.
Corporal, good, yes. Another traitor was discovered in our midst. A spy working for the anarchists.
Anarchists, again.
Yes, you remember. He escaped before he could be apprehended. He was chased north, but our patrol lost him. I've marked the position he was last seen on your map. We need him alive, Corporal. We need to find out what he was doing here. He knows, and what his group wants.
Yes, sir. I'll do my best.
As do we all. As do we all. Dismissed.
This is Ricky to Lost Lake. Come back.
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
Ricky!
Boozer! Can you hear me? Thinking of Lost Lake camp. Come back.
Just, checking in to see what else Addie needed. She...
God damn it, Ricky, I don't know. Oh, Iron Mike said...
Boozman! Ricky! Well, give him hell, Boozman.
Thank you.
Blaine!
No, I gotcha.
Okay, here we go.
Got you.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
What, camp? It's camp? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Diamond Lake, there's a militia camp. You gotta ask for Captain Khoury.
Oh, man. Thank you. I was done for. Holy shit! I was a goner, you know? Whew! Thank you so much, man. Thank you.
Tell him it was Deacon. They'll know. Keep your head down and run.
Might be useful. Fuel can. Need this? Needed this.
Jason!
Come on! No, no!
Nothing like scrap.
sick.
Down you go.
Thank you.
should be it. Okay, let's see what we got in here. Yeah, a Nero injector. Let's see if it still works. Yeah, that's the stuff. Neat.
Hurry! Thank you. I never did finish burning out this nesting zone. Guess I'll come back later, burn out these nests. Jesus, how little camp they got going on here.
How's it going?
We should have gone packed in, Skinner. Shame to waste more.
We'll be ready. I saw some.
important business.
A lot of goddamn waters.
Oh, Jesus.
This is Captain Curry. Come in.
I'm here, Captain.
Colonel has asked to see you. You'll find him in his chambers inside the Ark.
His chambers?
If you go in from the main camp, past the first storage area, there's a passage off to the left.
Okay. Any idea what he wants?
Something about a duty roster. Don't keep him waiting, Corporal.
No, sir.
Your name has been mentioned for an important project coming up. Keep your nose clean, and there might be a promotion in your future.
Yes, sir.
Curry out.
Important project. What project? Where are you, Ethan? I'll find you. Oh, Jesus. How about camp they got going on here? There we go.
Hey,
to die out there. We don't want to waste the bullets. Make it easy on yourself.
Business.
Now that was a lot of goddamn waters. Oh, Jesus.
Hey, Ethan, I presume. Yeah? How are you doing,
Corporal,
buddy?
Man, am I glad to see you.
Yeah? You didn't want to join up with those assholes?
Hell no. And I had no idea what they were going to do to me.
Yeah, well, it wasn't going to be good. Are you good to get out of here on your own?
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, man.
I got a use for you. Another bounty.
This is Captain Kerr.
I'm here, Captain.
The Colonel has asked to see you. You'll find him in his chambers inside the Ark.
His chambers?
If you go in from the main camp, past the first storage area, there's a passage off to the left.
Okay, any idea what he wants?
Something about a duty roster. Don't keep him waiting, Corporal.
No, sir.
Your name has been mentioned for an important project coming up. Keep your nose clean, and there might be a promotion in your future.
Yes, sir.
Curry out.
Important project. What project?
St. John to Captain Curry. It's done, sir. The kid is on his way back.
Good work, St. John. You've been a huge part of what makes us successful. The Deschutes County Militia would not be the same without you.
Thank you, sir. I will radio in later and make sure he made it. St. John out.
Corporal St. John, report to me at the Diamond Lake Outpost.
Captain. Yes, sir. Deer Crossing. Well, guess you don't have to be worried about traffic no more, do you?
Well!
sniper on the road. Shit.
Out. One less ambushing.
Deacon St. John to Captain Khoury. How's that kid doing?
Almost cleaned out the mess hall single-handed.
Well, tell him to save some for me. St. John out. Ooh.